I don't think he feels threatened by Cormorant's takedown. He hasn't been hurt by anything, really. And there's the takedown. That's what everybody wanted to see. This is a bad spot for Notorious to be in. A cut, riding the leg kicks, throwing kicks of his own. There was the takedown. That's where I thought it was the beginning. Just foot caught up under him a little bit. Good defense from Notorious. Oh, he is so dangerous when he gets into the clinch. He's going to try to inside reap that leg there. Yep, just like that. Brings it, goes to the outside rather this time.
Are you surprised at the resilience and the escaping so far of Cormorant, though?
Cormorant knows what's at stake here. The world is watching this match.
Tonon got to be careful not to drift off to his left. Ducks under. There's the takedown from Tonon. And now Rick Tonon here. Now Rick Tonon land.
Of his own. Look at the way Tonon changes levels, slides underneath, and lands up. He's very strong when he attacks that single leg. Roger's got to keep that wizard, how he has that right arm overhooked over Tonin's arm. He's got to keep that jacking him up, make sure that Tonon can't level change. Oh, he doesn't need to, he trips the outside leg. Oh, nice roll, and he traps the leg in the roll. Beautifully done. This is a bad spot.
This is a special thing. Can he take the leg home?
Oh, Roger's got to be careful. He's got to push. He's got to get that knee out of danger. That is a bad spot.
All tied up like a pretzel.
Look at the leg entanglement by Garry Tonon. The way he has his legs crossed, completely isolating that leg. Roger's got to create space. He's got to move. He's got to get his knee out of the hip. Oh, good job.
And Roger's through. Southpaw stance for the American. Throws the outside.
Raju gets out of two and leg entanglements with Garry Tonon. That's got to be a victory all in itself. 20 seconds left in the first round as Garry Tonon transitions to mount. Somewhat unorthodox manner, but we can see him switching stances and marching forward.
Raju tries to take his head off of the roundhouse. Now they're back on the ground. Tonon top position.
Will the right hand of Raju prevail?
I would imagine, yeah, we're done with the strike. Tonon wants to get the win. But here comes a triangle possibly.
Raju has shown his toughness to survive several heel hit attempts thus far. The arm is pinned, the face is exposed, and there's a couple of left hands to the shoulder. There's another plaza, open shoulder, locks it up to Raju, and Raju's free again!
Raju should have thrown the right hand. It was a golden opportunity. He made double leg takedown from Tonon.
Yeah, that's what Tonon was talking about all week. It's his shoot boxing.
In huge trouble!
That's a face crank. That's nasty. Raju fighting his way out!
He escaped it again! In
100 seconds! He's getting tight. The time is getting under. His arm is getting under the chin.
Oh, that's tight!
His legs to trap the arm of Raju and snuff the arm under the chin. Beautiful. That right there has to be the Red Horse move of the night. But gotta give it up.
Song Jong Lee doesn't really have that knockout power, but he's got punches together very well. I'm not really digging how Garry Tonon's lifting that back leg up when he throws that right hand, but he goes right into the takedown. I mean, it's yes, but he's also got a lot. Oh, that's a beautiful sweep right there. But Song Jong Lee was able to pop right back up. That was beautiful.
Up to finish.
Slid out of the way. Oh, nice little butterfly sweep there, but he's giving up the game.
Oh, this is trouble!
You don't want to give your neck to Garry Tonon. He's going to keep adjusting until he finds it. But Song Jong Lee did a good job there of swinging over into half guard. Got into side control, but look at Garry Tonon. He adjusted it in. Oh, that's nasty.
Adjustment.
You come in.
movement early on from Garry Tonon. Already looking for a takedown. Tonon gets it. This is not where England wanted to be.
He's placing that leg. It's like Tonon has four arms. He's using his arms to, his legs to control the legs and disrupt the balance of angle.